In the hours leading up to a key test vote on the Iran nuclear deal, senators took to the floor eager to make their views known one more time.
It would be irresponsible to support such a weak, such a naive, and such a dangerous deal.
To stop Iran from developing a nuclear weapon, that is the goal. I believe this agreement comes as close to achieving that as we can hope for at this moment.
The deal survived the test vote.
The emotion is not agreed to.
Democrats remain confident that they have enough support to ultimately allow the deal to pass and block any legislation aimed at killing it.
Our ability to solve a massive national security problem and prevent Iran from getting nuclear weapons without resort to war is a historic achievement and has to be pursued.
Lawmakers in the House are aiming to start their series of votes on the agreement Friday. Conservatives broke with their own party earlier this week, demanding the Obama administration provide more details on the agreement. That forced Republican leaders to come up with a new strategy. The House will hold three votes on the nuclear deal, one of which opens the door to suing President Obama to block the agreement.
And frankly, I can tell you that the deal that we have is worse than anything I could have ever imagined.
If Congress takes no action by September 17th, the nuclear agreement with Iran automatically takes effect. In Washington, I'm Ryan Nobles reporting.